If stormwater pollution was rubber duckies, it wouldn't matter what went down our storm drains. But it does. Stormwater pollution is not rubber duckies. It is trash, oil, cigarette butts, and pet waste flowing untreated into our lakes and rivers. That's not good for any of us because we all live downstream. Clean water, it means quality of life. Brought to you by the North Central Wisconsin Stormwater Coalition.